Some New Jersey state troopers risked their lives to save a man from a burning truck.
Go, go.
Well, bodycam video captured the heart-stopping rescue yesterday on Interstate 287 in Somerset County. The troopers just happened to be in the area when they saw the truck hit the side of a bridge and burst into flames. They ran over and pulled the driver from the burning truck just seconds before it exploded. Amazingly, the driver only suffered minor injuries.